today we have the unboxing of a Cool FX Deckard wallet designed by Phil Steinschneider. Some background music, sure to entertain. Obviously very well packed, very securely packed, I should say. And I mean secure. Okay. By the way, this also includes one of Phil's Cool FX's premium holsters. It's right here. We'll get to that in a moment. Not been made easy, and for good reason. As we all know, this wallet is rather expensive. Be careful here. More than one way to skin a cat, they say. This is the display case. See? Very nice. And imagine each of these contains component of the wallet. Read about how this was made and designed on Cool FX's website. It's empty and ready to be filled with all the accessories. So we have apartment key, credit card, Deckard ID, money and photos. which I'm guessing this is the diagram for placement. Certificate of authenticity. Very nice. Yes, I will. I will stop saying that. The famous police ID. Very thick plastic, high quality. Key. Oh, very nice quality. Very nice reproduction. Very nice photos. Faded. They look old. Very nice. Watch this piece of tape here. Get this whole piece out. I'm afraid of tearing one. And that, my friends, is it?